Welcome into Steelers Talk by Chat Sports. I'm your host, Harrison Graham. NFL schedules continue to leak, and we believe that we have the Steelers 17-game schedule for 2021. So let's go ahead and break it down for you, starting with Week 1. At Buffalo, the opening week of the season, so no easy matchups early on for Pittsburgh. Then they host the Raiders and Bengals the next couple of weeks before heading to Green Bay in Week 4 and then hosting the Broncos in Week 5. The first primetime game on the schedule is against Seattle at home in Week 6. That'll be Sunday Night Football before a bye week in Week 7. Week 8 at Cleveland, and then Week 9, they'll host the Bears on Monday Night Football. Second half of the schedule for Pittsburgh, Week 10 against the Lions, Week 11 at the Chargers for another Sunday Night Football game. Justin Herbert, a fun story in Year 2. The Cincinnati Bengals in Week 12 on the road before hosting Baltimore in Week 13, and a road trip on Thursday Night Football against the Vikings in Week 14. Final four games of the season, the Tennessee Titans come to town, and then a trip at Arrowhead Stadium against the Kansas City Chiefs in Week 16. Cleveland Browns Monday Night Football Week 17, that could have major playoff implications, as could Week 18 on the road against the Baltimore Ravens. We'll take a closer look at the schedule in just a few moments, but first, predict the Steelers' record in 2021. What do you guys think? Remember, 17-game schedule this year. 10-7, 11-6. Get your votes in and let me know. So we'll take a bit of a slower approach now. We'll break it down into chunks of 4 or 5. Obviously, Week 1 against the Buffalo Bills, very notable matchup, right? 13-3, got to the AFC Championship game this past season. Did Buffalo, they are a team with major aspirations, as are the Pittsburgh Steelers, who went 12-4 this past season. So we'll see how much Big Ben has left in the tank very early on in the season. You go to play against the Raiders and Bengals, Week 2 and 3 at home. Those are two games you'd like to take care of before a potentially tough matchup in Green Bay. We'll see what happens with Aaron Rodgers. And then the Denver Broncos at home in Week 5. You look at that schedule, should be favored in at least 3 of those opening 5 games. Now, if you're a diehard Pittsburgh Steelers fan, this is one of our brand new channels here at Chat Sports. And if you want more videos, well, you got to hit that subscribe button. The more subscribers we get here on Pittsburgh Steelers Talk, the more videos we can do for you guys. So subscribe, share the link below with a friend. It's youtube.com/SteelersTV. Week 6 through 9 here, Sunday Night Football against the Seattle Seahawks at home. Again, that is the opening primetime game for Pittsburgh this year. The first 5 weeks will not be in primetime. Week 7 bye, and then a Week 8 tilt with Baker Mayfield and the Cleveland Browns. You guys know divisional games, very important, especially in the AFC North. They tend to be rowdy games. Obviously, fans are expected to return this year. It's going to be physical. Should be a fun matchup there in Week 8. AFC North going to be loaded once again, so those divisional opponents are going to be critical games. And then Week 9, Monday Night Football against the Chicago Bears. That's about the halfway point of the 2021 NFL season. What do you guys think is the best Steelers game on the schedule this year? Go ahead and let us know down in the comment section. A lot of big ones. I think Buffalo Week 1 might be one of the more fun ones just right out of the chute. Get your votes in. Go ahead and let us know. Weeks 10 through 14, got to take care of business against the Lions at home. Week 11, that'll be fun. Justin Herbert, Sunday Night Football on the road in that new stadium in Inglewood. That should be a good time. Joe Burrow and the Bengals again. Cincinnati's the one team in the AFC North. You'd like to sweep that series if you are Pittsburgh. And then arguably the biggest rivalry in the NFL, Baltimore. Week 13, very notable matchup here on the schedule. Steelers fans always highlight the two Ravens games every year. It's a nasty rivalry. Both teams get after it. It's physical. The defenses tend to step up in these type of games. That will be a big, big game later on in Week 13. And then a quick turnaround to face the Minnesota Vikings on Thursday Night Football in Week 14. So potentially a trap game there. Got to take care of business following that Week 13 matchup. Final stretch here, Tennessee in Week 15. That should be an interesting one, and one we'll talk a couple more moments about because we talked about Baltimore already. So let's highlight this Titans game. Tennessee and Pittsburgh, they're kind of in a similar spot. They're good teams in the AFC. Are either of these teams ready to take that next step and be a true Super Bowl contender? Obviously, Pittsburgh's more of a defensive team, Tennessee more of an offensive team. You get later into the season, playoff positioning could be on the line when they face Tennessee at Kansas City in Week 16. That's why Week 15 is that much more critical, because going into Arrowhead Stadium, going to be a tough matchup, but for being realistic, Browns on Monday Night Football in Week 17, and then Week 18 against the Ravens, that final month for Pittsburgh, that's pretty darn difficult, so you better rack up some wins earlier on to put yourself in a good position to make the playoffs. Who do you guys think will win the AFC North? Type PIT for Pittsburgh, type BAL for the Baltimore Ravens, CLE for the Browns, and then CIN for the Cincinnati Bengals. Go ahead and let us know. All right, hyperspeed here. We'll go through the schedule one more time, and then we will sign off. Week 1 at the Bills, Week 2 against the Raiders, Bengals at home as well, and Week 3, Week 4 and 5 at the Packers and against the Broncos. Before Week 7 bye, it'll be Seattle on Sunday Night Football, Week 8 at Cleveland, and then the Browns on Monday Night Football in Week 9. Week 10 against the Lions, got to win that game, at the Chargers in Week 11. Week 12 at Cincinnati before another AFC North game in Week 13 against Baltimore, at Minnesota Thursday Night Football. Quick turnaround after that game against the Ravens. And then Week 15 against the Titans, 16 at the Chiefs, Week 17 against the Browns on Monday Night Football, and then Week 18 rounds out the schedule. The Steelers will be on the road against the Baltimore Ravens.